There are times you hear music, and then there are times you attach your life to the music you hear. Not every artist is able to deliver a golden voice song after song, like the acclaimed international recording artist, Mary Griffin. If you invite someone into your home, would you want them to talk with you? Yes. And like such, Mary has such a unique and authentic character that connects with every person seated in the audience. She is musically talented and everyone connects with her, every lyric from her enriched vocals. Mary Griffin displays the vocal prowess, attitude, and range of true and genuine Billboard magazine. With her powerfully unique voice and the definitive sound, Mary Griffin consistently delivers soul-stirring performances that captivate audiences around the world. Using her past as a springboard, Mary channels memories into melodies that are proud and strong. Her rich, melodic sound and exciting performance style are rooted in the story of a pastor's daughter with a passion for singing good music. With Curb Records, Mary began singing for movie soundtracks and was even featured in the movie Studio 54, where she betrayed the artist Ami Stewart and sing Knock on Wood for the soundtrack. She performed Can't Take My Eyes Off You with Frankie Valli, the closing credits of Conspiracy Theory. Mary also sang I Want to Get Back with You for the movie Driven, starring Burt Reynolds. Other notable movies that feature Mary's voice include a duet with Benny Mardone's Coyote Ugly and Ballistic X vs. Server, where she sang the end credit Anytime. After returning to Europe, promoting and shooting for the video Ain't No Living Without You by Louis Benicello and Sam Waters from Color Me Bad, she was privileged to have one of her songs selected by the noted Celine Dion. I Surrender was an instant success with Celine and further drove Mary's writing and singing out front with her recording of the song on her album Purify, released in 2002. In 2011, Mary recorded the theme song Speed and producer Stephen Emmer, Holiday on Ice. Mary recently wrote City of Love for the Horn Dogs of Paris and covered Aretha Franklin's Rocksteady and performed a video for the project. She finished touring with George Clinton and Patti LaBelle in 2015, two people who brought her exciting memories as well as lessons in music, love, and living. Mary is now creating new projects under her own label, Mahogany Entertainment Group. She released her first gospel album For Such a Time as This in September 2016, her first series of Christmas albums, Mary's Christmas Volume 1, in December 2017, and Rebuilt, an R&B soul album released in August 2018. In 2020, Mary is launching a vocal performance academy in Houston, Texas, a first in Houston, where promising artists will not only learn to fine-tune their singing skills, but learn how to pull in and entertain their audience. I'm Sean Journalist Jackson at Black World Journal.